really felt like a stranger in the world, and I couldn't see any way of making a normal living. And so I decided that I would try to become an artist, because it seemed to me that the art world is full of anti-social people who couldn't get along, and if they were good enough artists, everybody loved them anyway. So I thought that was a pretty good road to travel.